gold flavored bag of chocolate chip bomb cookies. Look on page 61 of your program to see if there is a star sticker on the Stacy Sweet egg. If there is, you are a lucky winner of the signature homemade loaded chocolate, melt your mouth, chocolate chip bomb cookies made by Sugar Mama Stacy. Please tell me your winning program to the booth at the stadium with your tender prize. Thanks to Stacy Sweets for her charitable donation and support of Kingwood High School Athletics. Again, look on page 61 of your program to see if you have a star sticker on the Stacy Sweets ad.
This time he got this number five.
Kyle Porter. Last teammates to play by Alex Springs, Ross Slater. Forsman, four on down, 40-5. It's our number just number 11. He goes there, not a defensive player, start on the left wing. And it's our number 35, Roy McGee. Let's take hold, let's take over, first and 10. On the 26 yard line. Number 10, Dawson Trudell will lead the Mustang offense out. This down handoff goes to number 24, Josh Gere. He'll pick up about 40 yards. He'll bring up second and six. On that line, number 97, Jeremiah Kirk for the Tiger defense. For the last time goes to Samuel Olaniua, who picked up about 2 yards. On the stop, for the defense, number 42, Tavin Fisher. We're going to bring up 34 for your Mustang. Number 13, Ty Hardwood, falls incomplete. We're going up a fourth down for the Mustangs. Number 10, Dawson Fidel will pop for the Mustangs. That being number 26, Ronnie Anderson. Here's punt will roll out of bounds about the 45 yard line. Their Tigers are going to take it over. They'll take over first and 10 to the 43. This back goes number 11, Rico Otero. He takes it around the right side and picks up first 10 yards.
Also,
down
at the 41 yard line on the right
back. Picked up by number 15, Ronnie Ewer. He first and 10. Both down is the 4-1-yard line. This guy handed off just to the fullback. Number 39, here's the football, Cameron Delgado. On the stop for the Mustangs, number 30, Doug Kent. Delgado picks it up about 3 yards, going to be up 7-8. Inside handoff again, number 11, Rico Terrell. He stands for about 4 yards. We look off the bottom of the five for the defense. Number 57, Ben Dremelton. He'll be at third and 4. One time. Puts back to number 11. Terrell takes it again over on the side. Picks up first down yards. That will be changed. Tigers will have first and 10 with 30-yard line. Again, number 57, Ben Dunkler on the defense for the Mustangs. Number 11, Rico Terrell getting on the left side. Picks up about 3 yards. Number 17, Connor Smith. Along with number 35, Logan McGee. On the tackle for the defense. It'll be second and 7 for the Tigers. Rico Terrell dropped about a 2-yard loss on number 85, Dick Howard, who hit up 3rd and 9 for the Tigers. This time goes for number 11. Terrell, he'll take it around this time. Take it down close to first down over. Going to get by number 30, Doug Kent. How does Terrell first down? First and 10. Inside handoff goes to the quarterback, number 46, Trey White. Picks up about 2 yards. 4-4 on the stop. Four left hand. One goal ball. As the clock winds down, we'd like to thank everyone for coming out tonight, supporting both teams. We wish you a safe trip home.